It's an absolutely hot day today. And even though this is Sweden, oh, it's so hot. There is only one thing that can be done, and that is to hit the beach. So, we have finally arrived to the beach. The other ones went ahead, and this place is packed. So yeah, I guess this is as good as the weather will get in this country. And I guess also this is as packed as a parking lot can get. So this place is Höllviken. It's in southern Sweden. It's a quite nice place. It's in a very forested area. Yeah, nice beaches for being Scandinavia, that is. This area is quite afterthought when it comes to property. So today is 32 degrees. Depending on where you are in this area, I would say 29 to 32. Of course, this is not Hawaii or anything, but it will do for today. They have beach huts, they have bathrooms. I don't know if there's a shower. I really don't know, I haven't seen that. Here we are, here is the sea. Yeah, it's pretty packed. So, let's go down to the water and have a quick feel with my feet. It's quite chilly, to be honest. But because it's so warm today, I guess it's okay. The water is clear. So, I'm gonna walk down further here. Further on, there is like a restaurant. As you can see that building in the distance. So there's like a lifeguard tower, and right next to it is a little restaurant. I haven't eaten there, but anytime I'm there, it looks nice. So about three times a year, you get great weather like this in Sweden. I mean, normally, to be honest. So come to Sweden and experience this wonderful weather and this pretty okay beach. But you have to make sure you come on those very special days, because if you come the other days, it's I mean, Sweden is not a beach country, let's just say that. It's quite nice in the water, actually. I mean, it is chilly, but it is quite nice in the water. So, I think I'm gonna go back up and leave my camera behind, and I'm gonna go and take a dip. I'll let you know later how it felt. If it was terror, if it was torture, or if it was okay. I'm hoping on okay. So, the water was quite nice. A little bit cold, but quite nice. So this is what it looks like at the huts. Quite nice. I don't know if they're rentable or if they're private. I actually don't have an idea, but yeah. The water is quite chilly, and but it's quite calm, and the air is hot, so it doesn't matter. It's nice. You go for a dip or two, and then you're good. So there are many huts, and they're all over the place. Over there is the restaurant. I'm not gonna go there. So, I changed my mind. I'm going to the restaurant. So when it comes to Sweden and summers here, If you're lucky, you'll get summer weather already in May. But sometimes it just doesn't happen. Normally the summer is June, July, and August. But, you know, sometimes it's 15 degrees, sometimes there's 20, and if you're lucky, you have 25. 25 degrees Celsius, now that's a great summer. Today is a little bit warmer. It's actually close to 30. Down by the beach, I'd say it's a little bit colder, because that's what you usually get here in Sweden. A little bit colder weather by the sea, of course. Maybe it's 25, 26, 27. And in the water, maybe 17, 16, something like that. Wow, it's crowded here. So this building we have here is the restaurant. Let's just take a quick look at it. Here's a bunker. They use it for war, I guess. So that was that. There we have it, the restaurant. And here is another path that leads to and from the beach. Let's check out this area. Gratis, that means congratulations. So I guess somebody had a birthday party here at the beach. So yeah, there you have it. Somebody has built a little thingy. I guess people are camping here in the night sometimes. I have been here myself once looking at, I don't know if it was a solar eclipse or something. It was that blood moon, I think they called it that. Or blood moon. Yeah, something like that. The moon was red and everything was some of the planets were visible, and yeah, I took some photos. Not particularly good ones, but yeah. So, yeah, it's a quite nice place. To be honest, I could smell some urine over there, behind those huts. So if you ever wondered how nice a day can get here in Sweden, this is pretty much it. And I would say it's not bad. Not bad at all. It might not be Florida or Dubai. No, let's not mention Dubai, because to be honest, the beaches there are not that great. But it might not be Florida, it might not be Thailand, it might not be Hawaii, but you know, it's pretty nice.